How you doing?
Good.
How's everything going?
Yeah. Here we go. PowerVEG.
Yeah.
New T5.
Tell me about it.
Everything else at T5 that you see in the market today has this spectrum right here. That's a typical T5. Nobody ever even puts it on their packaging because they're all the same.
The new PowerVEG.
Last smoother arc.
This, you've got all this energy all the way across and UV.
And UV.
This is what PowerVEG is. We have a significant portion of UV coming out of this light source. You see there's nothing in here, okay? We also have a very broad spectrum. So if we take these two spectrums and we overlay them on top of each other, you can see where we fill in the gaps of a typical T5.
The big thing that this gives you is that UV down on the bottom side, so when you're starting with babies, on your small plants, you're adding UV in from the get-go.
Gotcha.
So you're going to have that plants to start giving a little more oils.
Right.
You're going to build the root base better, so when you transplant outside, you don't have that shock where all of a sudden now they're seeing the UV in.
So what is that going to do for plants? You're going to have a stronger root system, okay? It's going to help produce those oils that gives you the taste and the smells that you're looking for in your plants. It's going to better closely mimic the plant's natural environment.
Yeah.
Okay? If you have anybody that's starting indoors and that's transplanting outdoors, because you're introducing that UV at the baby stages of plant growth, there's not going to be there's no shock there.
Gotcha.
So, very significant cool. difference here, and then obviously, no other T5 is made in USA.
Cool.
That's a big deal.